Yasin, member of Mediaket, will show you in this tutorial how to configure the SITEL DS 114W modem as a router, how to secure the Wi-Fi and how to change the modem administration password. Please be attentive, it's very simple, thank you. Type in the address bar 192.168.1.1 and press Enter key. Enter here, as username, admin and as password, admin. These are the default identifiers, it's the factory configuration. You must change them when you complete the configuration. Click on Login to display the modem configuration interface. Click on Wizard. You enter here, the VPI and VCI of your provider. In our case, it will be easy, VPI, 0 VCI, 35. Select LLC Snap. Check Protocol over Ethernet. Enter here the username, usually the phone number, and password for internet connection provided by your internet provider, usually the last 4 or 6 digits of the phone number. Beware of errors. Check Activate. Click on Next. We now know how to configure the modem as a router. In this part we will configure and secure the Wi-Fi. Check Activate. Select 2.4 GHz BGN band. Here you can change and personalize your Wi-Fi name. It's very important to activate encryption WPA2 mixed. Select passphrase encryption format. Type a powerful password here, preferably letters, numbers and special characters. Click on Next. Click on Apply Changes. Now we will change the modem's administration password. Click on Maintenance. Click on Password. Check this box to access the administrator account. Enter here the old or default password, in our case is admin. Enter here the new password from your choice. Confirm the new password by retyping it. Click on Modify button to save changes. Voila, we have completed the modem configuration. Thank you for viewing our tutorial. Please leave your impressions or questions on our forum on Mediaket.net. If you are satisfied, do not forget to click on like and subscribe on our Mediaket channel. Regards, Mediaket.net.